you're running into. How in the world do you think anybody's supposed to respect you?
If you don't give a heck about the man with the Bible in his hand,
good morning, Wheelock School. This is Nikos Palopoulos with your morning announcements on Thursday, March 3rd, 2022. Today is the 111th day of school. Special happy birthday wishes to August Hayes. Here is a song dedicated to you. If it is your birthday, please stop by Mrs. Caulfield's office for your card and pencil. Special school announcements. Our focus today is respectful behavior in the cafeteria. We will be looking for students who are using an indoor voice, focusing on eating and not fooling, cleaning up after themselves, and lining up in straight lines, silent lines. We hope to have lots of good news phone calls at home after lunches today. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please raise your right hand and we will recite the Wheelock Be Spitter Pledge.
I am the Wheelock Peace Builder. I pledge to praise people and to be kind to everyone. I will try to notice and speak up when others have hurt feelings. I will build peace while keeping my distance at home, at school, and in my community each day.
Thank you. You may be seated. Today's joke is, what kind of shoes do robbers wear? Sneakers. Thank you for your attention. Have a wonderful day.
If you disrespect anybody that you're running into, how in the world do you think